Hi everyone, and welcome once again to Life Princess Size with Pallavi. Now I know a lot of your brides have been sending me questions and queries about one thing about your wedding day that you're all very worried about, and that is your makeup. Of course, the makeup plays a huge defining part of your look on your wedding day, on your reception, engagements, sangeet, all those important functions totally depend on your makeup, because your makeup artist has the power to totally screw up your look or make you look like a million bucks. So I put together a special video today where I'm taking you through a pre-bridal makeup trial, and I'm also taking you to a professional makeup artist for some tips and tricks. So make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy it, leave your comments about this video and what more you'd like to see, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you don't miss out on anything. So last week we did a video on helping our brides-to-be with things that they must know, and we touched upon the importance of a makeup trial. So today we're going in depth into a makeup trial, what all you need to do, how exactly a makeup trial goes about, and the things that you need to do for that. So let's see how it's going. So girls, this is why I say you have to go in for a makeup trial, because you can really experiment with shades, with different products that may or may not suit your skin. Like in this case, we tried a shade of base which we thought did not suit her at all. So we had the time and the luxury to remove it completely and figure out which shade works the best for her. Once again, on both the eyes, we were able to experiment with the smoky, non-smoky look, thin eyeliner, thick eyeliner. You use this time to figure out what suits your face and what you like personally. So while the bride-to-be was very happy with her eyeshadow, she was not a fan of this lipstick shade. So again, because it was a trial, we could change around and find the shade that made her happy. Harsha is my friend and makeup artist from Kingdom of Dreams. She saved my ass on stage, I think, for 3 years. She was my makeup artist. And now she's doing Niku's makeup trial. I was trying not to disturb them while they were working. So Harsha, help out all these brides here. Tell them what should they do to choose their makeup artist, because that is what everybody's so confused about.
First, the makeup artist should be very friendly. She should not.
Like this
she
friend.
She won't need to understand
your needs first.
Okay.
Right?
And she should be carrying good makeup products. Some brands are very heavy. They are good for
like trial and all.
Trial and
good for stage and TV.
Yeah, right? Because they are very heavy in cup.
Correct. So and for normal, like for people like me who are very sensitive skin, Harsha has always recommended Clinique, for example.
Right, Clinique.
Because that's usually very mild and it suits by and large everybody.
Dermatech.
Okay.
All right. And basically, you need to know your skin type. Hmm.
So know your skin type, keep experimenting, know what brand suit you.
Right.
Okay. How much time should a bride estimate for the big day? Because the scheduling is a major factor, right? So how much time should you put aside for hair and makeup and draping and all that?
Maximum 3 hours.
Maximum 3 hours, okay.
Maximum 3 hours.
Okay.
Do I take 1 hour?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so Harsha, help out our brides. Tell them 3 things that they have to do for a makeup trial.
Okay. First, they have to clean the face before going for a trial. Proper moisturizing before 20 minutes.
Okay.
And toning is very important to tighten your pores.
Right.
And so while so
we cleanse, tone, moisturize.
Cleanse, tone, moisturize.
20 minutes before the trial.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Second thing is proper lighting.
Okay.
Third thing.
What is proper lighting?
Proper lighting that we use yellow light.
Okay.
Because normally in wedding or they use yellow light, halogen light only. Mm-hmm. So we keep yellow light.
Okay.
And if it is a day function, we suggest go for a milder light.
Okay.
That we carry on.
Okay.
Third thing, please have time in your hand. That's very important.
Don't trouble your makeup artist.
Yeah. Ki jaldi karo. So that is not the same.
Correct. So because the point of a trial is that you're experimenting. Like even in her case, we did the base, then we removed it, and then she tried another one.
I tried
3 lipsticks because that is the point of a trial.
Right.
And I also suggest that for a trial you must have a dupatta.
Dupatta. Yeah, jewelry, because you have to have a proper, you know, complete look.
Yeah.
इधर normally क्या होता है? सिर्फ makeup करा लेते हैं लोग, lipstick और सोचो I'm wearing this white t-shirt and doing this bridal makeup.
Correct. You won't get that idea.
लोग घबरा भी जाते हैं.
That's why we always recommend to go for a trial.
Okay, thank you guys for watching and make sure you leave your comments on any questions you have for makeup artists about your makeup trials, about your wedding day looks, and Harsha and I will be happy to answer them for you.
Thank you, bye.